Lewis and Clark. Drop there. Whew. Yeah, I did not really do that. What's it called? Yes, limbo time. Ooh, okay, suicide squirrel. Watch out for those squirrels. Dusty. Well, it's good to just practice first. Yeah. Fender. Okay. Oh. Yeah. The wolf. Don't look left. Here. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Whee!
It's good. Takes you right up to the top. You just have a root there. Yep.
That looks like a steep. We'll try this way first. Oh, okay. What do we got? That's skinny. Not doing that drop. And then we got, oh.
Really wide log on top.
We had to come down and take a look at this impressive log ride skinny with a drop at the end. Definitely takes some commitment to ride it.
No. I probably could have made it, but I freaked out. Okay. Now, use some climbing skills. Yeah. Wanna try that skinny? Huh?
I'm gonna try it.
All right, I have to do it one more time. Woo! Yes! All right, there's PB&J. Are we doing that?
We had a ton of fun out here riding the trails today. Not all of the forks in the trail are marked with signs, but it just added to the adventure we had. Don't let the Black Diamond designation on trail forks deter you from riding this trail. It's a ton of fun, and most of the Black Diamond features, the wood jumps and drops, have workarounds. It's a good trail to progress your skills. Because this trail has different alternate routes you can take, we missed a couple of the segments, I believe. We hit most of the trail, but missed one or two segments. I believe one of those had some additional
Red Dragon
wood jumps or drops. And check out the Thor Trails Have Our Respect YouTube channel. That's the trail organization that maintains these Lewis and Clark trails, to watch some of the local riders hit the Black Diamond features.
Visit. Got here. Two options. We got a chute and a
Probably.
Oh, there's a little. Yeah. Unless you know the trail, you kind of miss it. Hi. Little berm there. Oh, we do not want to do this.
Big jump. Yeah, that's beyond my cinder ability. Let the professionals do that.
All right. This is fun. Oh, well, maybe I should have done that.
Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. It helps the channel and promote Iowa trails. Get out and ride.